recognition of the pride of the peninsula, the Eastern Michigan University Marching Band. This evening, the EMU Marching Band welcomes our outstanding brass and percussion faculty from the School of Music and Dance to center stage. Our newest colleague, Dr. Anderson Romero, trumpet, Dr. Donald Babcock, trombone, Dr. Brandon Ibe, tuba and euphonium, Professor John Dorsey, percussion, Professor Jason Enot, percussion and drumline instructor, and finally, Samuel Sidorowitz, horn music education major. It's time to go classically brass, starting with the unmistakable power of Giuseppe Verdi's Dies Irae. Mysterious and majestic Pines of Rome.